Hello, boys and girls, my name is Otto C and welcome back to season 19 of my FTL series. We are in the Lanius Cruiser layout B. We managed to get a weapon and our second shield. And now we need the weapon slots and the power for it. So, let's see what we can do here. Okay. This should work out okay. Okay, that was an easy one. And let's jump on to this door. Burst laser. Well, let's take it. It's easier to get the weapon slots and power for that one than for the iron blast. And then let's go here. No need to go to the second store. I don't like the missile here. Very nice. And one more shot and they should be gone. Up or do we go down? This does not connect over here, so up it is. Okay, 11 more scrap for free. Intruders. Here, and they have a map bay, which is a bad thing, but their weapons should not be a problem for us. Okay, Alright. Okay. Another fight won. And now we can have... We have the weapon slots for the burst laser. And we can decide, do we want the burst laser or the second shield. Side. Probably laser is better as the missile will penetrate the shield anyway. Okay, missile is already down. But we have a fire in the shield room. Yet another power bar. Can go down here. Yeah, let's buy some fuel. Asteroid field and get even more fuel. Let's have a look at the distress. Maybe they need fuel. Yes, they do. So there's crap for that. One more power. Ship, they probably also have the Engi dispersal med bay, which would heal them up while fighting with us, which is not a good thing. Shield up here. Yes, got that done as well. And now we can constantly have shield and laser up. Then let's head for the exit. Give them the 5 missiles, we don't need them, and we get a bit of scrap for that. It's always nice. That we can spend here. So, as we have quite a bit of fuel, let's go through the nebula, but that's for the next episode. For now, it's goodbye!